Hello, my name's Debbie Emissar and I'm married to Emmanuel. I've just had a birthday ending in a seven, and I can actually remember being seven and trusting in Jesus even at that young age. I was 17 when I met Emmanuel, and I said to him that if he wants to go out with me, he needs to come to church and to youth fellowship with me, which he did, and after a year he became a Christian. Throughout our life, we've had some really good things happen, but we've also had some really hard things happen. And just to tell you that our family verse has always been over the years, it's Proverbs 3, verse 5 and 6. Trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways, submit to him, and he will make your path straight. And that's been just such a good verse for us and for our family. Thank you very much.